Hello.
Thank you.
Yeah. back has fallen. Premature demolition brought on by the recession. Blank faces, cold and stirring. It's a space no longer occurring. Minds tortured by the memory of a once prosperous factory. Lives shattered in a second as the hopeless gold queue beckoned. Now they face a harsh reality of mass forced redundancy. Expressions void of feeling as many mouths need feeding. Now lie empty, when once they held plenty. They see no brighter days ahead. Drained of reason, the living dead. The market was swamped by cheaper goods. Loss in profits and fewer jobs. The textile firms could survive no more. They bade farewell to the frozen north. The noisy looms now make no sound. A silent heartbeat of a crippled town. To protect the privileges of the ruling classes. The glory of war is a lie and a mythical con. There is no glory in death. War can never be won. Heroes don't exist, as any widow of World War II. Don't join the ranks of the dead, or the dead will laugh at you.
Hear when the poor is crying.
fight. We will win because we believe to live in peace is right. They're screwing up the weather with their scientific tests. Satellites and rockets from both east and west. The world's climate is disrupted by the freak conditions. We are thrown into confusion by their nature controlling visions. The world's wealth is slaughtered in their quest to conquer space. They've rigged planet Earth, so now they search for another place. Now the power mad scientists want to starve on the sky, because they've plundered our natural resources and bled them dry. We are polluting Earth, protecting layers with aerosol sprays, polluting the atmosphere with chemical waste. They spend vast amounts of money putting men on the moon, and what if all those pictures were taken in a disguised room? To escape the world and all its crap. Suicide, an unhappy end, but society sheds no tears. There's no right to choose, only the rules to fear. We disguise the truth with pretty ears. A living thing is your majority to be. You shift the blame, but you can't hide your sickly smile, your blood-stained teeth. You were the butcher, not the man in the shop, but you haven't got the guts to kill your meal. If you saw the pain, it would make you sick. Just think how the animals feel. Just think how